Get acquainted with Gaia GPS's main map screen and start exploring its many features.
Tap the layers icon. Here you'll be able to add and change map sources visible on the main map. Check out the Add and View Different Maps video to learn how.
Tap the Create icon to record tracks, add waypoints, create routes, and more.
Tap the Expand icon to enter full screen mode, or you can long press this icon to open the map display options.
Here you can hide or view top and bottom controls, the stats bar,
and the compass.
Tap the magnifying glass to search for points of interest, trails, and parks. Select a result, and its location will be centered on the main map screen.
To zoom, use two fingers and pull them apart to zoom in, or pinch them together to zoom out. You can also double tap the screen with one finger or single tap the screen with two fingers.
At any point, tap the location icon to center the map on your current location. You can also use the locate icon to switch between navigation modes. Check out the Help Center article about locating and following yourself on the map.
Tap trip to view all of your stats while recording a track. Use the Discover button to explore hikes near you.
Tap the Save folder to view all of your saved data.